Hey, would y'all look at that? It's Mario Superstar Baseball, and I'm just going to get on with the show. Bowser. Honestly, I'm pretty satisfied with this team. And this one's going 5 innings. I know Bowser's team can score a ton of runs, so... I can't really score a ton of runs. Don't know why they lead off with the red dry bones, honestly. He timed it up well, but... I'm not gonna try it. Wario's too fat. Another sour hit. Right at him. Hit it hard, but right at him. Oh, great. Bowser's batting.
Oh.
Alright, now, I think Boomerang Bro is really good at hitting the ball foul. Here we go at the top of the order again. Oh, that's a double. Hard, but right at someone. That was not hit very hard. Alright, can I get a double out of that with Wario? Yes. Really? I went too far out. Oh, this isn't good. There's the run I needed. And it was speed that got me it, not power. About to say, it was only a matter of time with the way I was getting hits that I was gonna break through. Okay. Five runs should definitely be enough. Luigi had that one rough patch in the fourth, but other than that, pitched a really, really solid game against a very offensive team. Honestly, yeah, because Yoshi did get a lot of hits, yeah. His batting average was perfect. So was Wario's, but... honestly... Sorry about that, I didn't realize my phone was on. Well, Well, that's going to do it for this episode. I had to re-record the outro because I wanted to let y'all know that I'm going to be doing a full live stream of this on Thursday evening. I don't know what time exactly right off the bat, but it will be on Thursday where I'm going to do the Flower Cup and maybe even the Star Cup. But that's going to do it. Be sure to check the channel for more Smash, more Mario Baseball. Like, share, subscribe, all the good stuff you've heard a million times before, and I'll see you guys next time.